Good morning and happy hump day, Siouxland. We are halfway through the week, but today is going to be wonderful. It's going to be mild with highs in the upper 70s with mostly sunny skies. But then showers return tomorrow. But then after that, we're going to have some gradual warming to the low 90s by the start of next week. Temperatures right now not quite in the 90s, a little bit cooler on coming in the 50s across Siouxland at 58 in Sioux City and Cherokee. A little bit cooler in Storm Lake at 55 there, as well as Orange City and 59 up in Lamar's. We do have a light breeze this morning coming out of the northwest between 5 and 10 miles across the area, but currently sitting at about 8 miles an hour right now in Sioux City. A little bit stronger in Orange City up there at 9 miles an hour, and only about 7 miles an hour in Lamar's and Storm Lake. Satellite and radar imagery from those overnight hours into the start of this morning shows that we had some thin layer of clouds out there, but we started to see some clearing this morning, and that's going to lead to some sunny skies later this afternoon. Here's a quick look at your out the door forecast for today. As you can see, temperatures are going to gradually rise into the upper 70s with a high of 78 expected for later today. It's going to be a wonderful Wednesday with mostly sunny skies, but tonight we are going to cool down quite a bit with a low of 56 and increasing clouds through the night and calming winds. As always, tune into KCAU 9 News this morning at 5 and 6 to see when showers and thunderstorms are going to return tomorrow and how much rain we could see across Siouxland tomorrow.